What's up, YouTube? Happy 29th. It is your boy's 15th month, I think. Today is the 15 months with the locks, man. This shit crazy. It's not really that crazy, but this shit crazy. I mean, it's crazy to me, because I never saw myself with locks, but now I got locks, so I'm not cutting them, and I'm making hella progress for myself, and I'm happy. Probably not even gonna upload this today, so happy whatever day I upload this on, but today, it's happy 29th, happy belated, celebrate my shit whenever you watch this, cause, yeah, so look, my shit kinda dry right now, cause I done went like 2 days in a row, sleeping without my do-rag. I don't know why I did that, but yeah, and I just ain't been doing shit to my hair for no reason, like, just treat my shit bad. I'm a bad person. But nah. I need to moisturize my shit though. I'm probably finna go get a haircut tonight. Or in the morning. Probably tonight. Oh no. Fuck it. But yeah, I'm gonna get a haircut tonight. Cause I'm gonna be chilling all day tomorrow and I'm not gonna feel like doing it. But yeah, tomorrow's New Year's Eve. So go get drunk and faded as fuck. One time for your boy. Just lose your fucking mind tomorrow. We'll go out of 2015 with a bang. Whether you had a bad year or good year, leave this bad or good year with a bang. Hey, fuck 2015. I had a bad 2015. I mean, there was some good moments, but I had a bad 2015. But what you gotta do is leave all that bad shit in the past. So I don't know, if you had a bad school year, fuck that shit. You had a bad relationship, fuck that shit. The bad anything, just literally fuck that shit. And leave that bitch in 2015. And start 2016 off with a positive and a peaceful mind, a level mind. Set yourself some goals, reach those goals, and then just be a great motherfucker. You feel me? I mean, but other than that, the squad is having a New Year's party. And we finna be lit as fuck. It's like a party slash showcase. But the homies that rap is finna be performing their songs and shit. And if you didn't know, Egyptian has a song out that I recorded with my homie Juice. It's called Egyptian Juice. And it's a cool little track. If you got me on Snapchat, you might know. Or you might not know. But I'm gonna try to put the link in the description, depending on when I upload this fucking video. And I just recorded a new song last night. Nigga, that shit is godly. Like, lit, nigga. I'm not even a fucking rapper. So, for me to do some shit like that, it's fucking great, nigga. I mean, I just create great shit. I've come to that conclusion. So, if I can do that, then I mean I can do some a million times better shit. You feel me? But yeah, y'all gonna get that soon. I want to drop it on the 1st, but we'll see what happens. Get y'all close up real quick. Close up 360, whatever you want to call it. If I go to the barbershop tonight, then I'll add them clips in of the haircut. And I wash my shit. And if I do braids, I don't know. I think I want to do braids for New Year's Eve. Just because, I don't know. And because I don't ever leave my braids in, like, the longest I leave my braids in is, like, fucking, the longest I've left my braids in is, like, a week. But usually I leave them in for like 3-4 days and I just take them out. I don't even take them out on purpose. I just be fucking with my hair and end up pulling something I shouldn't have. And then next thing you know, my shit is just out. So I'm gonna leave them in though for a minute if I do them. I'm probably gonna do them if I feel like doing them, or if I can find somebody else to do them and do them right. Best thing about my barber, open late nights. You feel me? Yeah, I remember last time I was at the barbershop, I didn't leave that bitch till like 12. The longest I've been in my barbershop is till probably like 2 in the morning. No fucking lie, no exaggeration. Like, just be chilling, be having hella people, hella clients to cut. So, we just be in there, fucking vibing out, waiting to get our shit cut. Your boy lied. Excuse me. I ended up going to the barbershop at like 3 o'clock this afternoon, not even this morning. And I've been back for a little bit now. It's 7 right now, so. But yeah, here go the cut and shit. I mean, I'm finna take these clips out. I ain't even wanna retwist my shit, cause I decided I'm not gonna do braids, cause it take too long to do. I don't got time for that. I might put them in tomorrow. But, I mean, since I'm not doing braids, I don't feel like retwisting my shit. But I ended up, I washed my shit, and then it was just, it needed a little bit of care, you feel me? So I like the rough look, but my shit was looking crazy after I washed it. So, just a little light retwist, not nothing serious. Like, I really wasn't even like being careful, trying to get my roots in the past, just like really, just rushing through it. And I'm gonna take these clips out right now, and I'll see y'all in a minute. Alright, so here's all my shit. And I just don't want it to not so clean. My shit, bro. So, take a look at this. I'm gonna take my gold clips out too. After I put the new ones in, then I'm good to go. I'm turned the fuck up tonight. It's New Year's, like I said before. Blow your shit out with a bang, you feel me? Don't do no reckless shit. Don't die. Turn the fuck up, you feel me? I'm gonna do that. It's fucked up. Just be lit on the weekend, honestly. I have to go to this other barber shop on some last minute shit. It ain't the usual freshness that it will do. But yeah, so alright y'all, have a wonderful New Year's Eve and New Year's, and y'all stay up, stay locked.
Seeing what I heard, I can feel the vibe. Tell me what you heard, show me what you mind.
eyes closed. I know, this shit ain't nothing. Pre-existence, peep the mission. Wait, hold up, hold up. You don't know Egyptian?
Bitch, you just watch, he gon' sleep on this cotton. Just wait, just wait, just wait. I bang the astral plane, Egyptian, switch it up. You know it's what the fuck, gang. I'll switch your lanes, fuck you, fuck a check. Nigga, we the future came to manifest. Fuck it, I'ma flex on all of you niggas.
Flex.
Nah, I'm just chillin' in my hammock. And you know I'm smoking on that cannabis. Trippy nigga, I'm the catalyst. Push a bunch of niggas backwards. Blow an indica up backwards. Fuck a decision, shit was written. Follow my prism, hoes gon' know Egyptian, nigga.
Fuck, I said that bullshit for the birds. Now that poop from the fly, she loose to the sky. Two man with the juice and the guy reviewing the lies. One man refusing the side. I said, finger fuck the government, political side. Sneaky nigga, I do this. You looking Judas. Backstab a relapse. Nigga, you a snake in the fruit. Fruit. Killing niggas. Shaking the noose. Some wild niggas and we bleaching the youth. You moving backwards? The fact was, actual cowards destroying manifests. Finger fuck the rest. You know who up next. Counting commas, cutting checks. I'm a cash cow and the meat is the proof. Feeding the crew. The fuck what the fuck, gang? Gang.
Egyptian, that trippy nigga.
Fuck
these niggas up next.
Fuck it.